Good morning, good afternoon, or good night, or whatever time it may be in your part of the world. My name is Mr. John Wayne, and I am a variety gamer. I play everything from the Fallout franchise all the way to the Soulsborne series. Welcome, everybody, to another episode of my playthrough of Final Fantasy 16. I hope you're all doing well. I know that I am, and today we're going to be continuing our adventure with Clive. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So when we last left off, we were going to explore all of this stuff over here and 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 everywhere, and we're still going to do that. Let's go ahead and get started on it.
Excellent. Another fight.
Good, Torgel. Taking that antelope down all by your lonesome. I want to get over there.
No mistakes.
That's enough.
Got to be a way around here. There absolutely is. It's a really big area.
If we must. Yeah.
It's over. That's enough.
Man, I am just wrecking these fools. There's a big horn over there that we'll take out in just a moment. Whole five gil?
Company.
Hi. Oh, thought he was done. He was not.
Ha!
you're all right.
And then we need to go over here. Really do not like fighting this camera all the time.
Careful. Very well.
Stay down. Fall.
That wasn't too bad. Black blood. It looks really pretty, though. I want to go around that other side, but I'm thinking to get over there, we have to go around that way. Oh, we can set markers. Duh. Oh, you can only have one at a time? All right, well, we'll set a marker that way. That way, at least we know where we're going. Somewhat. I'll still find a way to get lost, I'm sure. It's the Mr. John Wayne experience. Getting lost is just part of the adventure.
That's enough. Stay down. You lose. That's enough.
Some bandits.
We're not alone.
Throw your weapons down if you want to live.
You're finished!
That wasn't too bad. Lots and lots of crafting material, which I'm sure we're going to need. As much as I'm switching out weapons, we definitely need it a lot. As much as I'm switching out weapons, we're definitely going to need all the crafting material we can get.
It's over.
Oh, let's take that off. We don't need it anymore. Spent about 10 minutes just exploring here. Probably more than that because in the other video. In the last video, not the other video.
Stay down! That's enough. Fall.
Oh, can we get up there from there? We can. We absolutely can. Even though I'm sure there's some stuff over there. Watch, I'm gonna backtrack all the way over there and there's gonna be absolutely nothing. I don't see really a reason to come over here besides the steps here. No chest or anything. Alright, well, let's circle around. Can't leave any stone unturned, right? Isn't that what they say? All the cool kids, that is.
That's one of our branded. Do we take...
You barely have to step out.
Of course, there was nothing up there. Should have known better.
I wonder if Martha is as friendly as Gav claims.
Let's go and find out, shall we?
When he goes to Eastpool, leave him in the pile.
There's a place to buy some stuff. Let's see what's for sale.
What are you after?
He only owns one. Let's
Thanks
buy it
very
from him.
Much. Much obliged.
Oh, I can buy as many as I want from him.
Take care out there, eh?
Will do, bud. Will do.
It was good, honest work building the aqueduct.
Back when we had proper leaders and proper trades, not just selling out. In our bodies.
Excuse me, would you happen to be the landlady?
Depends who's asking, and why they have an imperial bearer with them.
For protection, which hopefully won't be needed, if you can advise me on the safest route to the west.
It's your friend here I'd be worried about. Bearers don't have an easy time of it in Rosaria. Even a strapping lad like him might attract the wrong kind of attention. And if he gets nabbed, it ain't likely to end well for you either.
Then we'll just have to stay out of the militia's way. Gav said you might be able to help us.
Follow me. Sorry for before. Can't be too wary of strangers asking questions in our game. I'm Martha, an old friend of Sid's. He said he had high hopes for a bearer who joined recently. I expect that's you. So, where is it you're headed?
For Phoenix Gate. We have questions that need answering.
Is that so? Well, if you want to avoid the garrison, the road through Eastpool's your best bet. Or it would be, if the bridge hadn't collapsed. A right blooming nuisance it is. We've had no trade with the village for weeks. I did ask our carpenter to take a look at it. But he went out on another job, and he hasn't come back.
Do you think something might have happened to him?
Fingers crossed he's just taking his time. The alternative don't bear thinking about.
We'll find him. And make sure he's safe. We both need that bridge repaired. Your carpenter sounds like the man to do it.
I see why Sid's got such a soft spot for you. If you could, I'd be in your debt.
You said that he went out on a job?
Right. He went down into the marshes to check on another bridge. The one by the Fallen Gate.
The marshes were dangerous at the best of times. We should hurry.
There's a ladder to the side of the gate. That's the quickest way down, if you've a head for heights. His name is Bernard. Should you find him well, tell him Martha sent you, and that he's wanted at the bridge to Eastpool.
To the marshes, then. Let's find that ladder.
That's why the stairs are there. Makes a lot of sense.
And he goes to Eastpool.
Here's the gate. And that must be the ladder.
I don't care what your orders are, Branded.
Get away from me!
What was that?
It came from under the bridge. Come on. There he is.
Hold on, we're coming.
It's over.
Thank you, my lady. You saved my life.
Not at all. You're Bernard the Carpenter, yes?
I am. I didn't realize my name was known so widely.
I'm a friend of Martha's. She asked us to come and find you.
Well, I'm very grateful for it. I just finished checking these piles when I turn around, I see a gang of slavering monsters looking to feast on my flesh. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd have been snipped into strips by now.
We're just glad you're safe.
Well, I best go and give my regards to the landlady then, eh?
Actually, she asked that if we found you, we should beg you make haste to repair the bridge to Eastpool.
Of course. I said I'd take a look at it, but it clean slipped my mind. I'll head up there straight away. The trusses are still sturdy. It's just a matter of replacing the stringers and relining the deck. I'll have it done in no time.
Thank you, Bernard. We were hoping to take the road to Eastpool ourselves. We're very grateful for your help. And sorry for asking this of you after what you've been through.
I owe you my life. Fixing a bridge is the least I can do. Thank you, my lady. And you too, son. You're with Sid, ain't ya? Me and him, we go way back. Not as far as Martha mine, but far enough.
I see.
Well, I best get cracking then. You go and let Martha know I'm all right, and she'll have her bridge back soon enough.
We will.
The bridge will be fixed when it's fixed, all right?
Seems like Sid has a lot of connections.
I hear the levees are due to go up again.
Do you like that? Well, there's plenty more where that came from.
Ah, you're back. What happened? Did you find Bernard?
We did. He's fine. And he'll have the bridge to Eastpool repaired soon.
Oh, well, thank the Founder for that.
It was lucky we found him when we did. The creatures out there are not to be trifled with.
It's the Blight's fault. They'd nothing to eat in the north, so they come down here hunting for food. He can't keep going out alone. I'll have to arrange a guard for him. But anyway, thank you. I don't have a lot to offer in return, but you're welcome to rest here until the repairs are finished.
We'd be delighted.
Can I get you a drink or anything while you wait? Flagon of Imperial Gold, perhaps? Tastes like swill, but it'll slake a thirst.
No, thank you. I prefer the truth about why there are so few bearers around here.
Yes. There were more of them when we were young. Far more.
Is this the Empire's doing? Have they been sent away?
They have, aye. Either to the Legions or Oriflam. Seems the miners at Drake's Head are having a hard time keeping up with demand of late, so the bearers make up the shortfall. Time was they used to dole out crystals like sugar plums even down here in the provinces, but not anymore. Nowadays, they'll jump at any excuse to confiscate our bearers so they can be put to work elsewhere. I always knew the Empire treated their branded like shit, but after seeing it with my own eyes, well...
Ah, Thea! Congratulations on the new arrival. And you got the little laddie with you?
It was a bearer. The boy I carried for 9 long moons. A bloody bearer.
Oh, you poor thing. You gave it to the constables, then?
Just left it at the garrison, aye. Let them deal with it. Couldn't wait to be rid of the blasted thing. Been wanting it gone since the moment I found out.
Well, it's all dealt with now. So no harm done, eh?
Mum, he weren't my brother, was he?
No. But you'll have one soon enough. You just have to be patient. All right?
All right.
Unbelievable, isn't it? Bearers may have been looked down on back in Archduke Elwyn's day, but they were still human beings. Now they've fallen so far, a beggar wouldn't spit on them. Since you're not drinking, do me a favor and take that to the Abbey. There's a darkness at the heart of this world, and I'd have you see it.
And we'll see it at an abbey?
Glademond Abbey, on the shore of Sorrowwise Bay. The abbot there is a friend. Tell him Martha sent you, and he'll show you what I mean.
Understood.
Thank you.
It was good, honest work building the aqueduct.
So I'm guessing we're going this way now.
Make sure you're aiming that at the fish there, son.
Come and have a look! Don't be
fresh
shy!
Fresh cuts! Get your fresh cuts here.
Maybe. Oh, okay. It's an elevator.
I knew that children were tested. That a bearer's fate was decided at birth.
And assumed it was best for all concerned. I know. But for a child to be blamed, to be hated by its parents through no fault of its own.
We knew nothing of what it meant to be born that way. Did we?
No.
So we're going to be exploring again. We may or may not get to the main quest. I don't know. We'll just have to see.
If we must.
That's enough.
Good work. Don't stop.
It's over.
Whoa, that's a big crab. Oh, that's not a crab, that's a turtle. It's a toidle. Can't go over there.
That's enough.
Farewell. Yeah.
Excellent. Another fight.
Fall.
That was fast. Yeah, I think we'll probably only get to exploring this stuff today, and then we'll do the main quest when we come back.
Better already.
I am stuck in a corner.
Not this time.
Ooh, a chocobo. Couple chocobos.
That's enough. It's over.
I think we're pretty strong. I think exploring is helping us. Yeah, there's the Abbey. Let's go over here first. Are these chocobos hostile? Hopefully not.
It's over. It's over. Farewell.
Ugh. Okay, yeah, that's over there. We're going to save that for last. And then once we get done exploring over here and whatnot. Oh, man, no, the chocobos are hostile. I don't want to kill the chocobos. Poor chocobos, I'm sorry. I don't mind killing antelope, but chocobos, it's a whole nother story. Sacrilege.
Stay down.
You make it look easy.
It's because I'm awesome, Jill.
That's enough. You're finished. It's over. You lose. Die.
That was a little better than what I did last time with the bighorn. Almost done exploring this area. I think we're almost leveled again, too. are actually gaining quite a bit of experience. So maybe I don't have to go grind out levels. I don't know. I mean, I wouldn't expect you had to anyways. I like grinding, man.
There's the Abbey. What darkness awaits us within, I wonder.
Let's go and see.
Let's go take out these spiders over here.
No mistakes.
I want to go over here by this graveyard. I know I'm backtracking at this point again. Like always. Seems like there should be something over here. That's all. Because there is. Meteorite. Awesome. Just take off that marker so we don't have it there. Okay, so we've been going at this for about a little over 40 minutes. So after we fight these enemies, we're going to call it a video. When we come back, we'll actually go to the Abbey, see what's going on in there.
That's enough.
Just making sure there's nothing on the side here. Quest destination, yes, it's nearby, I know. Okay, so right here's where we're gonna end the video. I wanna start with telling everybody thank you so very much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit that thumbs up button. If you didn't, hit the thumbs down button. Let me know why down in the comments below. It only helps the channel. Also, if you enjoy content just like this, be sure to subscribe or don't, I don't know, I'm not your dad. Do whatever you want. And like always, everybody, have a good morning, a good afternoon, or a good night, or whatever time it may be in your part of the world. Mr. John Wayne, signing off.